How may I help?
Indeed.
My spine on the dead firelight. Look away, hey, hooroyah! From a dear wood babe to a sailor fine. Hoorah for the dead firelight! Barbito's never said a hard word as we sail all our troubles away. Hold fast to the helm, hold fast to the wind. People, excelente, wondrous grace, for we'll all be skin as we sail down the dead fireway. We've gone a long way, left our loves behind. People, excelente, it caused me a sorrow.
Normally I'm all for empty pleasantries, but perhaps this isn't the time.
Lapili Kiko? Lakaris? Kezila Stahun? Ke te tahibi? Keket segu kisa reka. Reka, ta? Ta! Ta! kelak teka tu teta teghun. Te eki wa kekek tetaye te tetaki masyan. Kelash tatia tajlo. Kelash tatia tajlo? Ta, Yuki, ketagi, lashta sama.
Beatles never said a hard word as we sailed all the troubles away. Hold fast to the helm, hold fast to the wind. Behold, it's the end. On God's grace, or we'll all be skinned as we sail down the dead fire away. We've gone a long way, left our love behind. Behold, it's the end. It caused me a sorrow. While crossing down the dead fire away, hold fast to the helm, hold fast to the wind. Heave-ho, is the end. Wondrous grace, for we'll all be seen as we sail down the dead fire away. They say in dead fire the luminous grows. Heave-ho, is the end. And so that's where our brave ship goes. To make our fortunes one fine day. Hold fast to the helm, hold fast to the wind. Heave-ho, it's the end. Wondrous grace, for we'll all be seen as we sail down the dead fire away. Hold fast to the course, hold fast to the waves. Heave-ho, it's the end. If we don't find up in cause, come back to Sorrento someday. Hold fast to the helm, hold fast to the wind. Heave-ho, it's the end. Wondrous grace, for we'll all be seen as we sail down the dead fire.
Thank you. What say? Then the gods truly did not want Tuamoru to lead the Kahanga. Pity he learned the hard way. You do good work, Hunter. But the bounties have dried up. That is a spring which time always replenishes in its course, I say.
How might I assist you? We're so close. There's only one corner of the map left. Only it's for good reason. The waters in those parts are... Well, this region is probably why I had so much trouble finding help before you came along. Time to set out for the Razai Passage, out to the northwest. There are several islands out there. Nobody's done more than Ogalat from afar. I know you can do better. I'll be waiting.
Aye.
I shall.
Now, you see anything?
I'm here.
worse than rough.
Hey, watch it with that.
Curses.
Hmm?
Lava root beyond.
There.
Let's go.
That's it.
Keeping quiet.
keeping an eye out.
Watcher, ask him if they got a model depicting hell.
If I don't survive our adventures, promise me you'll burn all my books.
Crushed under that castle. Your monument to hubris.
Hey, it's our little skull. Oh, we thought we'd lost you. You've grown so much. A whole body now.
Silence. I've suffered several lifetimes worth of your inane babble already. Again you interrupt my plans, and again I am forced to compensate. My days of bouncing in your shadow or being jostled amongst spears and daggers are over. This is the end of our sordid companionship.
Let's not fight. We just want our little skull back. The rest you can keep.
You will keep your hands away from me, cur. Whatever beginner's luck won you the day at Cragholt has expired. Fate brought us here to correct its error. One such offense was inexcusable. Your very presence, an abomination.
Rather cocky for a man with no skin.
Then I'll borrow some of yours. Describe a spell that shrinks ears. I see we've already descended to petty jabs. This should be over soon. If the Circle sent you to interrupt my research, I'll fashion a scarecrow of your remains to deter their next hapless victim. I'm sure that pig-headed Commander Balerin is having a chuckle over the irony from whichever spoke of the great wheel he calls home. The Bannermen are loyal to a full purse, and my investments have paid off over several lifetimes. I had planned on taking vengeance by leveling your castle, but that sea-striding Ardra buffoon stole the opportunity out from under me. From there, it was the trivial work of dragging myself across the Deerwood toward a dock. One mouthful of soil at a time. Then I arrived in the Deadfire as any simpleton would, by boat. All a matter of perspective. The same thing. Perhaps. But the Circle wants only knowledge. I desire the power it represents. They are fools to delude themselves into thinking they want otherwise. That arcane upstart Decana might not have been as unhinged as we once assumed. The Circle discounted her theories about a deep well of power in the Deadfire. All that changed when I felt its pulse. Your presence tells me that the Circle has felt it too. How astute. Now, if you're finished dissecting my academic setbacks, I am a rather busy lick.
Thank you. This is futile!
Yeah.
That's it!